you the one that planned this attack on the shrine? Explain yourself.
Even if I had, you're far too weak to face someone like me. I owe you no explanation, Sailor Mars. Feisty as always.
Sailor Mars, please stop! She helped us out, and that to me is good enough of an explanation to whose side she's on.
But...
Ray, please!
Ugh!
Wait, please don't go! Everything has happened so quickly, please help me understand!
Sailor Moon, you're not quite ready to understand yet, but give it time. We'll see each other again soon enough. Until then.
Fighter!
This world is different. Beautiful in its own way.
This world is much different from yours. Yet you seem to be the same girl I knew. But your power, your light, seems tainted. Why weren't you able to destroy that monster on your own?
You know me well. As of now, I'm just a reflection. I can only do as she does.
I will help you in any way I can to return you to your true form. What can I do?
There is nothing you can do. Only those who sealed me away can release me. The ritual is fast approaching and my awakening is proceeding. This time, I will not make any mistakes. This time, he will not survive.
Who?
Endymion.
This world is not the only thing that has changed, Princess.
you. Someone I can trust completely with every fiber of my being. He just makes me so happy.
She looks...
Child, do not be discouraged. Your mother would not want to see you in such agony.
You seem to like calling me by anything but my given name. And you knew my mother?
My apologies, Yuki. And yes, Sailor Mao, a fierce and powerful warrior. Such a shame that your hatred towards the one responsible for her demise is what brought us together.
Yuki, I need you to be strong. And no matter what happens, remember that I will always love you.
Why should she be allowed to live on, free of regret and responsibility, while we are banished to this forsaken place? Take this. This is a void, an empty vessel for you to transfer your energy to. Once it has absorbed your energy, you may use it to fulfill your need for revenge.
Mother, this is for you!
This imbalance, it's unsettling.
I agree, but what can we do?
I'm afraid that this new enemy will overcome Sailor Moon's present abilities. And with these voices and visions haunting us, I cannot help but feel that the situation will only make a turn for the worst.
Unlike you two, I've only heard a voice. What was your vision of, Michiru?
While I was swimming, I saw a girl who looks just like our princess. Drowning, pleading for my help. There are abnormal energies emitting from the moon. It almost feels sad and remorseful.
The moon?
Plagued with sadness and regret? These voices and visions, we can't just ignore them and wait for something to happen. I say we pay the moon a visit.
I guess we have no choice. I just can't help but think that something big is going to happen.
Usagi, there's a letter for you.
Thanks, Mom. I'll be in my room if you need me. Serenity. Please meet me at Jubin Park. Princess Kurai.
Uh. could I. We are flesh and blood.
Everything you say. I'm slow and stubborn and a crybaby too. But I'm dependable, loyal, and I give everyone the benefit of the doubt. Just like you. You're so unpredictable.
Serenity. You've surpassed my expectations already, and I'm sorry I came to you so quickly.
I want to start over. I'm Usagi Tsukino, and it's nice to meet you.
It's nice to meet you, Usagi.